But you think that we take our existence here for granted?
I just think we should not assume that civilization is robust. If you look at the history of civilizations, the rise and fall of the ancient Egyptians, the ancient Sumerians, Rome, there's this, the old question of like, will civilization end with a bang or a whimper? Well, it's currently trying to end with a whimper in adult diapers.
Yes.
Which is depressing as hell.